In this Jalview online training video, I will consider how to do principal component analysis on protein alignments. Principal component analysis is an alternative to cluster analysis as a way to visualize groups of similar sequences. To demonstrate this feature, I will import a group of sequences into Jalview that have already been aligned. The URL is shown on the screen and is in the notes below. To analyze the alignment, I go to the Calculate drop-down menu and select Principal Component Analysis. When the calculation is completed, a PCA viewer opens and displays the results. Each sequence is represented by a small square. If I place the cursor over a square, a tooltip appears identifying the sequence. The axis can be rotated by clicking and dragging the left mouse button and zoomed using the mouse scroll wheel or the up and down arrow keys. I will generate a tree by going to the Calculate drop-down menu and select Calculate Tree and Neighbor Joining using BLOSUM 62. A tree will appear in a new window. Coloring groups of sequences in the tree window will color sequences in the PCA window. Sequences can be selected by holding the Control button and then clicking on the sequences, and unselected from the alignment window. Similar sequences lie close to each other in 3D space. Labels can be added by going to the View menu and selecting the Show Labels option. The background color can be changed by going to the View menu and clicking on Background Color and selecting the color of choice. By going to the File drop-down menu, the PCA graph can be exported as an EPS or PNG image by selecting the appropriate Save As option. Data and coordinates can be exported using the options available in the File menu. For more information, please go to the Jalview online documentation. By default, the protein principal component analysis uses BLOSUM 62 pairwise substitution scores. Note, PCA can also be performed on nucleotide alignments. A final point, the principal component analysis calculation is computationally expensive, so there may be memory issues if the alignment is large.